Welcome to my channel. This is Sam. I'm playing Starfield. So we are stuck in a place. This is going on for so long. I'm just warping out of one place and going to another.
Thank you. What? Did you get lost in the hallway? Right. This is the probe control unit. Most of these controls aren't responding. I'm going to very carefully adjust the settings I can. There's no way to tell what's about to happen. Pay attention and be ready for anything. I'll begin by adjusting the energy feed of the electron beam array. We're at 93 terawatts. Calibrating to 95, 97, 100. Nothing. Let's try the other way. 91, 89. What the? Okay. It looks safe to approach. It's a micro distortion. Flux pattern matches the distortion in the lab. The setting is just exposing it somehow. Step into the distortion, please. Are you alright? So, the lower setting causes the distortions to manifest, and the higher causes you to shift. That seems promising. Keep it on the lower setting until you want to shift, and you should be able to avoid any more accidents. I'd give you my control unit, but it looks like you already have one from the other universe. Love to take a look at that when this is all over. Right? If you can get down to the research level, you need to make your way to the high-energy research lab. Disengage the power interlocks, then pull the emergency shutdown to stop the probe. That should finally put an end to all this. Oh, and before you go, the director wanted to speak with you. It really is just down the hall.
If you need supplies, I've asked Dr. Barakova to take care of you. It's the least I can do after everything you put you through. Before you go, there is one other thing we should discuss. If this experiment is the cause of your shifting, when you shut it down, the shifting will stop. What happens then? To you and to us. There's no way to be certain, but let's theorize. Nishina is a closed system. Two potential states held in tension. When you shut down the experiment, that tension will resolve. You are the outside observer in the system. Whichever reality you are in, at that moment, is what will become real. For you and your universe, at least. The question is, which will you choose? If this were a choice between my life and Raphael's, I would ask you to save him. But as the director of the station, I am responsible for the lives of my staff. 30 people. People with families, careers, futures ahead of them. In this universe, you don't have to decide now. But when the time comes, please, keep them in mind. Now, it's time you are going. With the network offline, we can't shut down the security system on the research level, so you can expect some resistance. Be careful. Ethan, unlock the elevator lobby, please.
Ma'am, research level is still locked down.
I'm aware of that.
Alright. Done.
Good luck, dear. It's been a fascinating day.
Get supplies. And which one of them is the supply?
Tatiana Barakova, station's doctor. This is not a public medical facility, but the director has ordered me to assist you nonetheless. I can spare a few med packs. Beyond that, I am not your therapist, your psychologist, or your cosmetologist. If there's anything else you need, ask. I would have thought you were... Let's get this over with. There. I think I still have a few things like... Quarters. Who do you think you are? The director may have given you run of this station, but I... Wait. Wait. What is this? This entry. It's mine, but... I didn't write this. Scorch marks. A few more supplies. And I'll give you a break on anything else you need.
Thank you. इसमें एक है। डीजीपी काम है मेरे पास। अच्छा मेरे को डिस्टॉर्शन से झुके जाना पड़ेगा। ये आपको समझ में आ रहा है क्या करना है आपको? ये डिस्टॉर्शन के साथ जाओ।
सिक्योरिटी लॉकडाउन इज एक्टिव। इमरजेंसी ओवरराइड कंट्रोल्स आर अवेलेबल ऑन डेजिग्नेटेड सिक्योरिटी टर्मिनल्स।
जाना है यार, मुझे तो कहीं पे समझ में नहीं आ रहा। ओवरनाइट जाना, नीचे जा रहा हूँ लेकिन यहाँ से ऑप्शन नहीं दिखा रहा। कैसे चलेगा भाई? yourself, bitches. Why am I carrying an ice? See this one. Wait. What am I having? Acute poisoning. I have cure for that. I know I have cure for that. This one treats poisoning. Poisoning cured. Thank you. कैसे हेल्थ बढ़ेगा? सही हेल्थ बढ़ना चाहिए, सही हेल्थ बढ़ना चाहिए। मुझे सबसे पूछना हो
Thank you. I wasn't sure if you were alive or if you were going to come back for me. I mean, not that I'm not grateful, but why? Why not stay in that other universe? Fair enough, but it's not much. But I scrounged up a few things you might still be able to use. You're welcome to anything else you find lying around, too. No one's going to miss it. And as for me, I owe you. You ever need an engineer, just say the word. Now, let's get off this damn rock.
Okay, so entangled mission done. And now I automatically save this guy and not the other people. Maybe I had an option, I just chose to ignore it. Waiting followers.
If you don't mind, I'd like to speak to Admiral Logan sooner rather than later. Excellent.
Let's go back.
Something you might be interested in.
Let's go back. Oh, come on. I know I cannot fast travel this far to like from there to Alpha Century or from there to Shane. मुझे break journey ही करना पड़ेगा. तो चलो break journey start कर देते हैं. नहीं जाना है. क्रिक्स में बहुत बाउंटी है. अपना पागल उगल हो गया क्या? इतना बड़ा दो तीन बार जाना पड़ेगा. पता नहीं मैंने ऑटोमेटिकली कैसे लोगों को
ये शिप मेरा उतना पावरफुल नहीं है.
मैं एरियन में आता हूँ।
Into space.
There it is.